I bought this car in January 2006. I chose this car because this was the best car available in the segment and it fit my budget. I love both the interiors as well as the exteriors of the car. The wooden finish inside the car is pretty much luxurious and the seats are quite comfortable. Then the exterior is pretty much good and I love the look. The performance of the car is pretty much average. It is not that fuel friendly. The car gives between 6 to 10 km per litre. You cannot expect much from an automatic transmission car. Servicing is quite expensive. The spare parts are easily available but are not that affordable. I like the look of the car. I like the interiors as well as the exteriors. But the only thing I dislike about this car is the fuel economy, which is not pretty good. Definitely recommend this car to someone else, but I won't recommend this model. I'll prefer the other models, the newer models of this car. I would rate this car 8 on 10.